Code Zero Shandy.
Tyler.
We just had two fire trucks drive past this code three.
Yeah.
You saw that?
Yeah.
Pretty dope.
Jeff runs first in Code Zero Shandy. 181 is going to be 10.
Nice cloudy day out.
Nobody's using turn signals today. How do I know?
Somebody's using a turn signal.
Yeah, find the guy who is using a turn signal out here in Sandy. That's gonna be the that's gonna be our bad guy.
Oh.
I got a lot of reckless people, it seems like speeders and
I have a guy here that I think I'm gonna light up. Blue four door. I think it's an Azea. He's going northbound, actually southbound on Panorama Drive, crossing the gas station now. He kind of weaved over into the double yellow line. So we're crossing the Sandy Shores airfield now. I'm going to light him up.
10-4. Let us know if you need an additional. We'll head over.
All right, he's pulling over. We're going to be just south of the Sandy Shores airfield. Right across from Panorama and Smoke Tree Road.
Come for him.
Hello, sir.
How's it going there?
How are you doing today?
I'm doing great.
You know why I stopped you?
Probably because I dropped my phone back there when I was on Joshua Road.
Oh, is that what was happening?
Yeah, I dropped my phone on the ground. I was texting my girlfriend.
Oh.
I'm headed to the gym.
Oh. So you can't be texting and driving.
No. You see, she texted me, and I was like, well, I can't do that because I saw it had a police officer behind me, so I just put it down, and then it dropped. And I was like, oh, shoot, it dropped down on the floorboard.
Oh, okay.
So I was like, well, I'm not doing that today, you know? You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. What's your first and last name?
My name's Tim.
Tim Robinson.
Yep.
All right. Stay right here for me for a second. I'm going to run your information. I'll be right back.
All right, officer. No problem.
All right. Can I get somebody to run that name? Also to run the plate 02KDA975.
Yeah, before I got
blue,
the name. On a blue what?
It's on a blue Azea.
Azea. Okay.
Yeah.
Name's coming back to a few priors of DUI. That's all he's got, though.
Okay.
Let me do a plate check. Vehicle looks like it's clean, so.
Okay. All right, sir. I'm just going to write you a ticket for texting and driving.
Oh, I wasn't actually texting, though. Like the phone went off, and it just dropped the phone, and I was reaching down to grab it.
To drop the phone and to reach down to grab it means you would have to have it in your hands, and you cannot have it in your hands in any sense of the way while you're in drive.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. And because of just the swerve you did and how distracted you got with your phone, you almost went into oncoming lanes. You almost crossed a double yellow, so it was pretty dangerous.
Yeah.
So I am going to give you a ticket for that, but... Other than that, you're free to go, and you're good. So just try to be safe and keep the hands off the phone while you're moving.
Alrighty.
All right. Have a good one.
Bye.
All right. 181's going to be code 4 off that and 10-8.
Code 4.
Wow, look at that deputy just fucking hauling ass.
Yeah,
didn't
turn his lights on.
Oh, wow, that is cool.
That's pretty fucked.
He like goes all the way down to the station, stops in front of it, and looks at the vehicle. Awesome. Are you getting out on foot? What are you doing?
Yes, I'm getting out on foot. I'm checking out the vehicle.
Can you be patrolling? Not looking at fire vehicles?
I gotta write a parking ticket real quick.
Get the fuck out of here.
181's gonna be out with a, looks like a black and white Crown Vic parked in the middle. Sir, is this your vehicle?
Get the hell back on the highway.
Wow. Fucking sheriff's office. Learn how to park.
Learn how to do your job. Hey, can check out
the
that
one
truck.
That just passed.
Yeah. Just
where
check
are
out.
You that you're seeing every? Oh, there you are.
I know he right was here. Seeing everything.
I was like, where are you that you see everything going on?
He pulled into the intersection. Oddly. Okay.
Well, I didn't witness anything, so if you want to go ahead and take over, because right now
he
he's...
Just, yeah, he didn't even...
Are you going to pull him over?
Did you not just
over
see
over
him
it?
Not come to a complete stop before pulling
that's
over?
That's not... I didn't see a stop sign there at the corner.
No matter. He's got to look both ways.
Doesn't matter.
Follow him a little bit.
No, he's... I don't want to follow this guy anymore, because that's not... Yeah, he's using blinkers on my end, so... I don't want to... overdo my authority.
Not overdoing your authority.
See, it made you pull off.
I don't like that truck driver.
See?
Something about him.
Pull him over.
Something about
son
him.
Of a bitch, man.
Something about him.
Profiling people. He probably had him. To make a quick move to get over.
Yeah. Sorry for my soft racial profiling there. That's what it was. Truck
just
race.
Just keep your eyes out for a lifted truck with some chrome rims.
Yeah,
and
he's
if he
going,
does anything.
Yeah,
I'm going to keep my eyes out on him.
He's going westbound right now on Joshua.
Okay.
Yeah. What is this asshole?
Well, maybe Highway Patrol can keep an eye on him. We'll stay out here.
Looks like that truck flipped around. It's coming back.
Come back into city?
Mm-hmm.
It's weird.
Okay.
Same truck, same driver.
I'm going to be posting off of Panorama and see if he comes by.
Yeah, I'm on Marina. He goes inward.
He just turned into the little side city over there.
The side city?
Yeah, not quite main Sandy Shores, but these little off buildings over here.
We're like counter-terrorist agents right now, just trying to keep tabs on this one guy.
Might as well just pull him over.
He's a bitch. Tell me that shit.
Oh, man.
I got eyes on you.
Oh, there's someone out of their vehicle. Oh, he was just out of his vehicle on the road.
I
door
saw
open,
that, yep.
And he's moving now. Not really sure what. There's a guy on the ground over here. There's a guy by this Prius.
Is not legit.
Yeah, I would go get that truck. He was stopped right here at this scene with the guy.
And
now there's a body on the ground.
Okay, he's taken off because I have no eyes on him right now. If I can get another, I got eyes right now. He's going on to Joshua. He's heading back towards the city.
All right, 181's going to be. Responding to that. I got visual on him.
Yep, going up behind him right now. He's pulling over.
It looks like there's a cop in front of him.
I'm behind him right now. Wait. Oh, I'm on the wrong truck.
Just,
yep, son of a bitch.
Yeah, he just pulled off. He's over here, hiding in the dirt.
Seems like...
Yeah, here he is.
Oh, yeah, he's running.
Oh, shit,
oh,
I just...
All right, great job, State.
I got you. Yep,
shit,
I
your mouth.
State wants to take primary on this. Maybe that's something that they'd do.
He running or?
Yeah,
he's running. He's, yeah.
Westbound Joshua.
State wants to take primary on this. With no push bar, you know.
Shut your mouth.
I love my state that doesn't use push bars.
All right, we're continuing.
He's on westbound Joshua. Continuing.
You want to call it? Oh,
yeah,
God, he hit a stop sign.
We just had our state unit just take out a stop sign. West Joshua.
Oh, is that right?
Old Joshua. Yeah.
It was me.
Pass that information along. Be advised, we're going to be crossing into Hope at this point.
We'll be third in that pursuit. We're
going to be taking a right, heading down U.S. Route 68. Going to be westbound U.S. Route 68, heading towards Zancudo. Barranca.
His rear suspension looks broken. For me?
Don't worry about that. Oh, my God.
It looks like it's not connected. It looks like his rear axle is not connected. I'm not sure how that truck's driving.
Looks fine in my eyes. Yeah, he's going to be taking left turn. Took a stop sign on 68 Zancudo Guide Valley. We're continuing westbound Zancudo Guide Valley Road. Jesus, that truck can haul.
Yeah,
and this
can.
Is, did you investigate the body and figure out what happened? Was it a murder or...
I don't know. There was just, it was, he was definitely,
sounds like State. Sounds like state.
Yeah, let me go over there and check him for needle holes to see if he's been pricked with something. I don't know. There was just a dead guy on the road, and this guy. I couldn't see any. There was no blood.
Okay.
So he definitely wasn't shot or knifed or something.
Okay.
He probably just beat to death.
Right, we're continuing southbound, westbound Zancudo Guide Valley.
All right, do we want to try to box this dude in?
Yeah, let's try that.
Okay. I'm with you if you want
to. Let's wait till we get to a little bit of a better road. This one's pretty damn twisty.
What's wrong with this road?
Pretty twisty, and it's going to make it tough for us.
This is a multi-jurisdiction pursuit at this point. We're going to be in Vinewood Hills at this point in time. Oh my god, this guy is crazy. Talk about the state, not the suspect.
I can't get in front of him. That truck is fast as fuck.
And it should be advised, we're going to be rolling into Rockford Hills at this point. Rockford Hills.
Shit's getting the curb fucking crazy.
On Jesus. North Sheldon, popping the curb, riding on the sidewalk.
Yeah, we're going to need to...
Oh,
you just hit that.
Oh, my screen.
He hit the Jeep and took off.
Yeah, we have multiple hit and runs off
fucking
of North
lag.
Sheldon.
All right, making a left. Southbound.
We're coming on to
Hillcrest
right now.
Woo!
These Jesus
tiny
Christ.
Ass streets.
This pursuit, though. Continuing on Hillcrest, coming down towards this city at this point.
Oh, just head on to the vehicle.
We're taking a right now on Normandy Drive, heading eastbound Normandy.
Okay, who the hell is this fourth?
On southbound Milton Road.
We have a fourth
southbound
unit?
Milton Road.
Yeah, there might be... Someone might have cops. I just turned mine off, but I don't know who the fuck this guy is.
Oh my god.
I do not have cops. Somebody definitely has cops, though.
Yeah, he's with us.
Those are not AI, just letting you know.
They're not?
Oh my god.
Oh, they're not?
God. No.
Oh shit.
Okay.
That's why it got tremendously
we're a little
laggy.
Out of our jurisdiction right now. We're heading towards West Vine, but we got our units responding.
All right, we're on city streets now. If somebody wants to get
Spanish
up here with
Avenue.
A wraparound and try to pit this guy.
Yeah, mine fell off a couple of roads.
Okay.
Back.
You still have your wraparound?
Yeah, I do, but I'm having so much lag, I'm shitting it.
Yeah, it was not.
This pursuit, we're heading now in Hawick. We're in Hawick, Los Santos.
Yeah, if I can get up there, I'll go ahead and take
Elgin.
Oh, shit. He's getting
on
the freeway.
Just popped it. Coming on the freeway now. Del Perro
Interstate
freeway,
1.
Eastbound. Eastbound on Del Perro Freeway.
Yep, Interstate 2.
Cutting vehicles off.
Hey, I'm coming up on your guys' right.
Hitting vehicles.
Yeah, this would be like the best position to just
coming up on your right.
Sideways. Am I right? Am I right? Go.
Yep, trying.
I promise I'm
going to states right.
Very high rate of speed. Oh, watch traffic. Watch traffic. Traffic's yielding to the right.
Yep, trying to get over.
Oh my god.
He's exiting.
Oh, he's cutting, exiting right.
Go.
Okay, continuing straight. And back onto the highway.
Yeah, we're going to be hitting that bridge. Jesus, if only we can get in front of him, like, shoot.
Let me know when you guys are with
around.
Me.
Yeah,
but
we're trying
to
get
behind me.
We're a bit away, but... God.
Whoa, his suspension is shooting through the back of his bed. What the fuck?
Yeah, something's not right.
Jesus.
Oh, the fourth unit just wrecked hard. They just flipped.
Good.
Dead. Fourth unit is dead.
That random
it's okay.
Unit.
He was a Los Santos unit.
Yeah.
We didn't need him.
All right.
I think we have shots fired. I think we may have had shots fired from the vehicle.
They have a roadblock set up.
What the fuck?
Yeah, LSPD is doing roadblocks out here.
Oh my god.
All right, I'm going to try to get caught up with them to terminate this.
We don't have comms with them.
Yeah, they're not in
our radio frequency.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm behind him.
Oh,
shit is blowing up.
Something exploded.
The car fell off the bridge.
Oh my god.
What the fuck is this?
God damn it.
Alright, I'm right behind you.
Yeah,
yeah we're with you.
I'm
we're
trying
with
to
you.
Get on him. We're maxed right now.
Oh god.
I passed you.
All right, coming up on your left.
Go, 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 go. You got it. Son oh, man, this guy hasn't wrecked out
right,
yet, which
this is
amazing.
Oh, get him. I'm trying.
I believe in you, 124.
Okay, this ain't working because of how much lag.
The frames are terrible.
I know. It's like I'm... God damn it!
Oh, shit. God damn it.
Well, the frames are a lot better when you're standing still, that's for sure.
Oh, I bet. Oh, shit, he's not... Nope, he's going... Oh, fuck.
147 still got primary on this now.
124
still
disabled.
Still going oncoming U.S. route, or Interstate 84.
Yep.
Jesus.
Okay.
Oh, he's going...
You're coming
he's going
back
the proper
this way, or?
Oh, my God, they wrecked out.
I smashed okay.
SR-19
in
into the tunnel.
Oh, shit, no, we're in the tunnel. We're going in the tunnel. That's going to underground. Right here, right here, right here.
Spaz
is this you?
Here.
This is not you.
We got him, we got him. Grab my shotgun.
Where are you at?
We're down here in the tunnel. We're in the tunnel.
No, 124.
Yeah.
Sir,
Bergen.
On the ground. On the ground.
Bucket.
I don't know. Right or left?
On
right or left of
the
bucket?
He's got a gun. He's got right. a gun. I'm shooting. He's got a gun.
Where is he?
Here. He's on. He's.
I got
he's
him.
Behind the truck.
No.
Get down.
Oh, shit. My God. Is he down?
Jesus Christ.
Jeez.
Good
oh
God.
Oh, my God. Like,
that was pretty fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was.
I bet that suspect plays a lot of iRacing. Something like that.
Who is this in front of me?
That's Prophet.
Okay. You gonna pull this guy
you
over?
You guys catching this guy?
Yeah, he was going pretty quick.
I just noticed him. Yeah, I was gonna follow him. If you guys got him on something, go ahead.
Yeah, he was going down the road pretty quickly.
No blinkers.
Yeah, he was just using signals, and now he's
whoa.
Not, so...
Alright.
Whoa, I got.
Going
sir?
On?
Show me your hands really quick.
Sir?
Nope, that's irrelevant, but I got a person laying on the ground over here.
Yeah.
Let me check and see status of their alive or dead. Alright, they're gonna be 11:44, so...
And there's two cars with their doors open, nobody in them.
No, yeah, we had the suspect run all the way over there. Interesting.
Yeah, I'm not sure exactly what happened here, but something.
Yeah, somebody got killed. Move my unit, hang on.
Someone is over there breaking into the ambulance. I'm not sure if that's related or not.
Probably not related. Looks like EMS is on scene.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
I don't know what...
Yeah, can we give a memo out to the
vehicle.
Other guys that are out with us to maybe get away from the area? Okay, because then that has to be relevant. Yeah,
yeah, because if that's... That was a weird... They, like, wanted to get into the ambulance, but they didn't.
Yeah.
I got that vehicle, I think, that we saw earlier.
I'm gonna have a traffic stop here on Joshua with a Canis silver in color, I think.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, we'll make contact with him.
181's on scene.
Alright, license plate's gonna be 87 X-ray Sam Ida 119.
Gonna go ahead and stand by.
How's it going, sir?
How's it going?
How's it going? What were you doing over there at the ambulance?
I was stopping by to make sure my friend wasn't hurt or anything, because I heard on the phone that something happened to him, so I drove down there and I saw all the lights and that. And
so you assumed he was going
to
be in the ambulance?
Yeah, by that ambulance there.
Is that why you tried to get in the driver door?
I never tried to get in that ambulance right there.
124.
Yeah, go ahead.
Are you clear?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, that vehicle's going to come back with a suspended for registered multiple OUIs.
I don't know why y'all are hassling me. I mean, I just came by to make sure my friend was okay.
Okay, 10-4. Okay, well, I saw you trying to get into the...
That car back there looks like
to the,
cardboard
the ambulance.
Cutout.
It looks like a cardboard cutout. Well, it's a vehicle for the the medical station, so definitely can't be doing that. So we got a few tickets or unregistered things on your vehicle we're going to have to take care of. So if you go ahead and step out, we can get all this
Is that why you stopped me? Because I have an expired registration, or you stopped me to find out what's going on at that intersection?
Not the intersection. I stopped you because you were trying to get into the ambulance.
The intersection?
I know. How did he know? How'd you know about the intersection?
I was at the intersection.
What did you see at the intersection?
Ambulance. What ambulance are you talking about here?
I'm talking about the ambulance right behind me, the yellow one at the fire station.
Oh, that.
I saw you try to get into that once, and then you backed into traffic the wrong direction, which another officer saw you do that as well.
Yeah, you got me there on
okay.
that one.
Okay, yep.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You got me there on
you
that
got me
one.
There.
Seems legit.
Go.
I'm trying. The car was not started.
Yeah.
All right, vehicle pursuit on that cane is silver in color, occupied by a male in a UPS outfit. Or whatever that equivalent
a UPS
is
outfit.
to this game. Oppus or whatever
Oppus,
the hell it is.
Yeah.
Post-op?
Yeah,
post-op. Yeah, post-op.
Oppus.
Whatever, it's my next level name.
Man, they should have really contacted Polkai for the name. Yeah. Oppus.
Okay, coming up to... you guys are all with me. Someone else can take over.
Yeah,
directions.
We're going eastbound Joshua, coming across U.S. Route. God, U.S. Route 13. Made our way across, now heading towards the federal facility off of Chansky Passage. Coming into the refinery off on Union and U.S. Route 13. Coming back out, San Chiansky. Gonna be crossing onto Union. Going to the Union, going to the buildings out here. And now U.S. Route 13. Parallel U.S. Route 13 northbound.
Oh, on and a bike unit over there. Seems legit. Down under the bridge.
Which way is he going?
147.
He's going under the bridge towards Grapeseed, into the Grapeseed City right
We're going
now.
Westbound. Yeah, westbound. Grapeseed Avenue.
And
passing the O'Neill Farm. Going into the dirt. Still in Grapeseed. Parallel to Grapeseed Ave, heading westbound. Going southbound now. In the dirt. Now, Seaview Road, heading back towards Sandy Shores. Still in the dirt.
Okay, I got him.
Just
stopped
crashed
right
out.
Oh, shit. Nope. Get in your car. Oh, shots
going
fired.
Going for tire shots. He's still going, though. He's going in the grass right now.
Is he going back towards Sandy Shores on Seaview?
Yeah, we're on the Seaview. We're in the dirt. I just see behind us. Yeah.
They're not sure
right now.
Yeah, we
back.
Got a back
now
right tire.
Now we're on
tire.
To Seaview. He's signaling left. We're going left. And we're going southbound.
That's like one of the pursuits where they actually use blinkers.
Yeah. He's using blinkers. Not sure why.
Get that pit. Okay, I didn't know we were going for it. Hold on. Not safe. Stay.
Oh, my lantern.
Stay.
Oh, shit.
What the actual?
That dude like...
Oh.
Oh, he just went airborne.
God.
He's got that right back. It's going to be slowing him down a bit.
All right, we got
out of this pursuit.
Yeah, we got
right.
clear. We got clear traffic, so I'm going to go ahead and try to go for a pit, but I got two officers doing some crazy ass unconventional shit up there.
Why is there another unit in front as well?
Oh my god.
I was trying to slow him down so you could pit him and I could get the front.
Okay.
He's
trying
to get
in front
so I can shoot the rest of his
officer.
Tires. It's gonna be another one of those things where it's like you versus me.
Yeah, he's slowing down tremendously.
Box him in if we can.
We're gonna be slowing up.
I'm trying. I'm attempting
Joshua
to push,
panorama.
But he. All right, guys, playing games with us.
Get this guy stopped. Pit. Got a pit.
I'm
box him
you.
In. Box him in.
Urgh. Going through the parking lot of the hotel.
Ooh. Got another pit. Get this box.
Tried to get the back end on that, did not work.
Going in reverse.
Get him pinched on something. I got the front when you guys get him stopped. There you go.
Break.
Got it.
Get out
of the car. Get out of the car.
Get out of the car. Stop.
Get out. Get the taser.
I can't pull him out.
Baton.
You might as well
get out.
I think if you tase him,
get out of the car.
Nope, guess
get
not.
Get out.
Nope, we gotta break the window
still
first.
Still going, sir. You
all
need
right.
to stop.
I got your cover.
Jesus. I'm breaking the window. Breaking the window.
God damn
with bullets.
Alright.
Get handcuffs. Handcuffs.
Someone can move on him and arrest the suspect.
Handcuffs, yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. Handcuffs, yeah.
Oh,
sorry.
And cocaine. Michael,
really?
Insta-Michaeled him.
Insta-cocaine.
All yep, right. 16
that was
pounds
a good stop,
meth.
Though. I gotta admit, that was a good stop, guys.
Yeah, it was a
and that is
very unorganized pursuit, but it was a good.
Oh my god!
Fucking
it was
horrific!
A good fucking.
Didn't know
box
we had
in.
Zach here.
Jesus.
Yep.
Jeez.